The problem that we see is that if the number of sensors and the number of such devices in the world grows, it's going to become prohibitively more expensive to take all of this data and keep sending it into the cloud to be processed. Yeah. I'm Sumit. I'm the CEO and one of the co-founders of Innatera. Yeah. Simply put, we're a Dutch semiconductor company. We are busy making the devices that you use every day intelligent. We're a people first organization. It really matters that everyone in the company is doing well. So I think that's one of my biggest jobs in the company. And this is one place where Intel Ignite has helped out.
We're trying to make sensors smarter. So in essence, translating the brain concepts into the hardware implementation. The ultimate goal would be to simplify the process itself, so to bring intelligence to these sensing nodes.
Imagine talking to your phone the entire day. Imagine doing voice searches on your phone. It takes a lot of computational power for your phone to understand what it is that you're saying. Today, a majority of these devices upload whatever data they gather in the cloud. So what we do instead is we change the way the processing is done, and we use the brain as inspiration, and then we apply that chip towards, for example, inside of your cell phone, and we help these devices make sense of that data much faster using this chip.
The enormous energy efficiency and temporal component of our brain make it a really efficient machine to perform all kind of inference functions.
We can actually consume a lot less energy, and we can do that task a lot better.
The field itself is very exciting. We are hoping to continue to grow and to expand and productize our solution.
We'll see more applications coming up. And I think the first critical milestone for us is when we ship our first 10 million chips, and then the next 100 million chips, and then finally 1 billion chips. And that's what we aim to do by 2030.